Oh my fucking god. I'm mad, Dad.
Oh, it hits,
Dad. I don't know, I walked away. What do you think it hits, Dan? You tell me.
Don't look, man.
I'm not looking. All right. I'm taking tea. I don't give a fuck, Dan. I've known the outcome for 3 minutes.
It missed.
This is the double BM. Oh. Is that what's happening, Dan? You're double BMing me? You're lying to me right now? Yeah.
That rag is never dying, boys. I don't know what I expected. Holy shit.
How much damage do I have? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30? You guys count that too? 10, 11, 12, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Oh, God. I'm messing myself up here.
15, 17.
It's definitely 27. 19,
20. I count 26, 29, I think. 12, 14, 21, 24. Yeah, 29 for sure. Face
okay.
With everything.
Okay.
One.
29 for sure, right? 29 for sure! 29 for sure!
Why do you hit okay. Like that one?
It's okay, I'm gonna
you
lose that. Go face, attack face!
I was thinking one damage off, but
I thought.
Say something then! I counted 29!
I trust
why
you guys!
Why did I count 29 though? You counted 29 too the first time.
For the first time I did, yeah. I don't know. We counted Leok, I guess.
Oh, he couldn't attack?
He couldn't attack.
Oh.
That's embarrassing.
Oh. All right. I'm sorry. I'll take the blame for that. That's me.
You know why I'm going to lose? Because he misplayed. I have a 0% chance of winning that flip because he fucked up. The worse you play, the better RNG you have. If he just put me to 8 life, like, there's no difference between being at 3 or 8. So, rather than killing my minions off and making it more likely for Ragnaros to hit my face, he... Mom, I'm getting the job. Well met. Hey, let's go. We're making a Reddit post, boys! Oh! Clip that shit! Let's go! What the fuck is this?
Hey, Raynaud, why are pills white? Because they work.
That's not okay. I'm so getting mad. Why are half of them racist or oh my god.
From boner 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 cap. What's black and eats pussy?
Oh,
cervical cancer. 420 Niscope MLG. Fuck bitches, eat chicken. I sexually identify as an attack helicopter. Ever since I was a boy, I dreamed of soaring over the
Audi.
Oil fields, dropping hot sticky loads on disgusting foreigners. Please call me Apache from now on. I'm getting surgery to put in rotors and AMD 114 missiles.
Howdy.
Hey, Raynaud, this is Trump's left nut. I have a joke that actually doesn't use the N-word. Why are black people so tall? Because they're Negroes.
Howdy.
Oh.
Could be anything. Even lethal. It is lethal. We drew lethal! Sick! So fucking lucky, man. Fuck you too, Hearthstone. Fuck you. If he doesn't have lethal... Why are you Was he VMing? Were mistakes made? Was that the VM? He had the fireball. Otherwise he would have killed my shit.
Right away. Uh-oh, esports!
Whoa!
Is that game? That's game!
That's game!
Oh my goodness!
Wow. Never luck!
What is
that? Oh, look
at
Life Coach!
Reynad gives the crowd a little bit of a shrug.
Wow, that risky play from Life Coach.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Come on, play the second in Urshock. You've had two hexes in the top half of your deck and one Urshock. I'm sure you have the second Urshock too. Yeah, why wouldn't you? What are the odds you wouldn't have the second? I was being BM'd somehow. There's no way the bot missed lethal. I was being BM'd.
Something.
He has to hit a creature.
Five.
Oh, he drew the Frostbolt.
Oh, he got a Frostbolt, which is...
Oh,
oh damn, this is game.
Wow. Reynad, look it up. The salt is real.
Oh, I had Reynad on for that one. That's probably good. Actually, it's kind of fun to see Reynad when he's getting owned by RNG. Yeah, that's pretty fun. I think I see why people watch this guy.
For the salt?
Oh, yeah, here we go.
I'm sure.
Oh, man. Oh, isn't that nice?
Yeah, he knows it. He knows that he's dead. Like, even to Fireball. And he needs to deal 70 damage this turn and deal with Ragnaros at the same time. He had the win. Almost.
Like, I wonder if he runs, like, an Iron Beak and he is tracking for it.
It's like, how much damage can he actually deal here?
Because if he has the Iron Beak, then he can just kill Command and unfreeze his minion.
Okay.
And then
like
maybe
damage.
Aim for it. And tracking, with two flares into tracking, he can really try to fish for some cards. Mm-hmm. But I don't know if he runs it. He probably made sacrifices somewhere, especially with the cards like Tundra Rhino and Eaglehorn.
He would need to somehow deal 5 damage out of 5 mana. You guys can deal 12 with the hero power and kill command.
Oh. He's going for it. Oh, kill command on his
that's
own.
That's actually pretty
Trust
good.
Two cards.
Mm-hmm.
How much is it? Is it lethal?
I don't think so. I can't count for now.
That's exactly
lethal.
Oh,
it's
lethal.
Exact
wow.
lethal. That's pretty sick.
Pretty sick.
Oh, my God. I'm going to clap to that one. That was
yeah,
pretty
that
nasty.
Was,
oh, man.
Executed beautifully.
It's way? No way. That's one way to get legendary. Turn 2 win. Yeah. Well. It wasn't the prettiest win. Oh man, we've become legendary thanks to TempestStorm.com. Let's take a moment to equip our legend card back.
The average mass of a head is 11 pounds, 5 kilograms.
Interesting.
I'm reminding you. Add you Sarah to my deck.
Oh, good. Yes. Good save. Good save, Alexa. Alright. Almost messed it up for the 7th game in a row.
I'm reminding you.
Okay. Alexa, stop. Chill. I got it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, 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 you're right. Patches, dude, patches. I threw the game. I forgot to attack with patches. Was it that game? It was that game, wasn't it? Shit, I was one short of lethal. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. I won that. Fuck, I did it again as I'm talking about patches. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay, boys. We're waking up. Never again, patches, you motherfucker. Oh, remixes of it now. Jesus Christ. Alright, thank you for that, man. Much appreciated. I'm getting memed. Oh fuck. Oh, it's Nostum. Alright. Like a high level player, which 21 legend should be a high level player, should know that this is counterspell. Every other secret I'd play courier instead first. Oh. 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 Fuck. Oh. And I lost. Well, that's disappointing. Yep. Get this fucking game. Let me guess who won.
Fuck you, Reddit.
Forsen went through some of the most psychologically traumatizing forms of streaming you can do for way too long. And then when he switches to a game that he likes playing more, do you just go watch a different game because you're not interested in it or a different channel? No, you go and shit talk him and his viewer count. You fucking insecure cunt. It's viewers like you that just bounce around between whatever the biggest channel is just because the viewer count's higher. And then mock a streamer you used to watch when they switch games. It's just like such a shitty Fairweather fan thing to do. And in a couple years, when you're 13, I think you'll really understand a little bit better about why it's so rude to do what you're doing.
Would I rather have a random card? I guess I'd rather have random spells, because I'm behind. Spells are probably better than cards. My Blade Flurry turned into a Blade Flurry. That's good. I was really excited to get rid of it. It's the whole reason I played Lillian. So that I could get rid of Blade Flurry. And it decided to turn into a Blade Flurry. That's just fantastic. That's like a 1 in 30. It's pretty cool.